Prince Harry's new haircut has delighted royal fans as he appeared in a video talking about his mental health. The Duke of Sussex was doing his first talk of the year at a virtual summit for mental health startup BetterUp on Thursday. The dad of two spoke of experiencing burnout in his past work and getting to the very end of everything. However, many royal fans appeared to be distracted by Harry's new look as his hair was shorter and more shaved than usual. One person gushed online, "King Harry is more than a snack. He's an entire meal." Another said, "Our prince is hot, fit and fabulous." While a third squealed, "A real man, such as Harry, is secure with the loss of head hair. He looks hot." A fourth added, "He looks really good. What marrying the one you want the first time looks like #IYKYK. One fan also wrote that the 37-year-old was glowing. They continued, "Prince Harry is glowing living in a different environment." However, there were many fans who laughed at Harry's hairstyle. One said, "I suppose looking at his thin hair detracts from listening to his meaningless babble on burnout." Another said, "He cut his hair to make his baldness less visible. He always made fun of his brother William's baldness, funny how karma hits." One added, "Yeah, I agree the haircut looks very handsome, but they have both always been good-looking boys. But you know what they say. No matter how beautiful someone may be on the outside, it's the inside that counts. If he and that wife of his keep behaving the way they do, then all the haircuts in the world won't make an ounce of difference." During the chat this week, the Duke of Sussex, who has signed several multi-million pound deals since quitting the royal family, said he still has hard days but is being schooled by the universe. He went on to say all employees should be given time to build their mental fitness in the world of work. Harry was able to take 5 months off when his daughter Lilibet was born last year. He wants to see bosses allocating 15-minute white space breaks each day for staff to relax. Harry admitted, "I too experience burnout. I'm burning the candle at both ends and that's like, boom." The Duke advocates meditating every day, and said he is able to schedule around half an hour or 45 minutes for it while son Archie is at school. Despite sharing an £11 million mansion in Santa Barbara, California's lavish Montecito community, with wife Meghan Markle, the Duke says he still misses out on things he would love to do. This is due to the stresses he faces. "I know I need to meditate every single day," he said. Harry said he also likes to take a lesson from anything negative, which helps him be more resilient to life's challenges. "Some days are great, some days are really hard," he said. "I'm always kicking myself, if you'd have done this, which you know works for you, you wouldn't be in this state now. It's work, but of all the work that's pulled towards us, it's the most fulfilling work, apart from being a dad," he added. Harry's comments drew backlash from some Twitter users, who claimed the Duke is in a privileged position. Royal commentator Dominique Samuels wrote, "Does Prince Harry realize how deluded and privileged he sounds?" Julie Sparkles 88 said, "Bloody hell, he wants to try working 60 or more hours in a factory. And paying the new fuel bill." Another Twitter user, Mike Atwood 12, said, "The Prince of Woke is on one again, is he?" Years before Harry's comments, he was advised to get a job by Joan Smith in a 2015 article for The Guardian. The journalist and author was responding to remarks the Duke made about being normal. She wrote, "As I once pointed out about Princess Diana, there's nothing to stop any of these people ditching the title and getting a job. Oh, and I heartily recommend a railguard." Ms. Smith's intervention came after Harry discussed his future during an interview with Sky News at the time. The Duke was asked about being at a crossroads after Kensington Palace announced he was to leave the armed forces. Harry completed two tours of Afghanistan during his 10-year military career, during which he rose to the rank of captain. He told Sky News, "There's a few things on the short list, but I don't want to speculate because I know what people are like." He added, "I and Prince William, both of us, we feel as though we need to have a wage as well. To work within normal people to keep us sane, to keep us ticking along. And also, surely in the future from our point of view, if we want to make a big contribution, or a valid contribution and be taken seriously, then we need to work alongside other people."